Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Bobby Washington. Right now, I'm going to show you guys a tutorial explaining how I record my screen, get the proper audio from my whatever I have on my screen, whether it's Pro Tools or Cubase or any other recording program or even video program or any kind of software that you want to demonstrate and have the correct sound come out of both speakers professionally and at the same time record your voice and your face. So basically, the first thing you want to have is you want to have screen flow. Screen flow is down here on my bottom tray. I'm using a Mac, by the way. I'm pretty sure that screen flow works on PC as well. You have to check, but I'm using a Mac. So you want to make sure you download this software. It does cost, you know, a fee. It's not expensive, but it does cost a fee to have, and it's worth having. And you can, you know, start your YouTube channel and do these type of videos as well. So basically, you want to open up screen flow. You want to make sure that you have the icon upper right hand corner here, the little video camera, and you can actually configure your recording right here. Once you go into configure recording, it's grayed out now because I'm using it, but you'll have the option to set your sound card, your user interface, or your built-in sound. It'll ask you what you want to use, and I'm using the Universal Audio Thunderbolt Twin. And that's my sound, and it asks me what do I want to record my face with, what video camera, and it's using my camera on my iMac, and that's what I said here. So you can actually hide the monitor by pressing the hide here, it goes away, or you can show it right here so you can see exactly what's going on in your video. I choose to keep it open. So basically, that's how we get the visuals and everything set up. But how do we get this professional sound for me talking back? Well, you want to open up some kind of audio software. I use Cubase, I use Pro Tools, and I use Sonar and other, I use Logic as well. And it's pretty much the same in all softwares, all DAWs. And I set up a talk track at the very bottom of my session. And what I do is I highlight the monitor button so I can hear myself and you guys can hear me. And I also go in a step further and I put a compressor. I put the L2 Stereo 2 and I set it to this, negative 16, and I put the ceiling at 1 for no distortion. And if you see over here, I'm not peaking in the red. I'm not distorting or cracking. So I put it at 16 for a comfortable, you know, level so you guys can hear me clearly and it's professional sounding. So that's how you do it. You go ahead and open up your audio track and whatever DAW you're using. You open up the channel or track. If it's in Pro Tools, you don't have to open up an E in Pro Tools. You just go to the mixing console and go inside the insert effects area, and you'll go ahead and insert some kind of compressor. It can be a stock compressor that comes with the software, or it can be, if you have the waves like I do, you can have the L2 compressor as well. But any compressor would do, as long as you bring the volume and the gain up so people can hear you. And you press the monitor. Every software DAW has a monitor so you can hear it. Because if you press record, and record is not even necessary because I'm not recording nothing right now, so I'll take off record. But you want monitor. If I press monitor now, my sound goes away. See, I can't hear myself. You might can hear me, but I can't hear myself now in my headphones. And that's another thing. You want to also turn off the speakers that you have in your studio or your office, and make sure you plug in headphones so you don't get any feedback from the speakers going into the mic. So that's pretty much how you record a tutorial. And I'm going to play this song here that I'm actually setting up to make a tutorial for later to show people how I auto-tune and mix Melodyne and use my entire vocal chain with reverb and all that. That's another tutorial coming. But I want you to hear the sound that's coming from both speakers professionally with this screen flow software.
Ooh. I do love you. Meet me at the altar. Today is the day we change our lives forever. You and me together. Oh, ain't no doubt in my mind, this change is for the better. Ooh, we are gathered here with friends and family, exchanging vows at the altar. Everyone can see you and me giving our hearts to each other. More than lovers committing to you, cause
I do.
Girl, I do. say I'm saying I do.
That's right, babe.
Cause I love you, it's true.
True.
Wanna spend my life with you.
I do.
I do.
I do.
Baby, I do.
Baby.
Father, love you, my boo.
Father, love you, boo.
Always be faithful to you.
You.
So I guess you guys can tell I do R&B music. That's actually me singing all the vocals, backgrounds, and leads. And I have several albums if you guys want to support, you know, me as an artist. I'm on Spotify. I have my own website, bobbywashington.com. I'm on, you name it, all the streaming sites, Apple, Pandora. And this song here is called I Do. And it's not yet released. It's going to be coming up soon on my Soulfully Yours album. Hopefully, it should be done by February 14th, Valentine's Day. For all the lovers, you know what I mean? So check it out. So that's pretty much it, man. That's the ScreenFlow. ScreenFlow works excellent. They have other softwares that do the same thing, but I'm not familiar with those. So I love this one. This one works flawlessly. And I suggest you guys to go ahead and get it. If you have any questions or comments or concerns, or if you want me to do a certain video tutorial, on music production, anything at all, video production, let me know what you want to see. If you need mixing or mastering services done, I do those as well. You can just give me a call. You know, I'm pretty much personable. I don't really just deal with just emails like some people do. I like to talk to the people, get to know who you are, and you guys can know who I am. So my number is 863-703-0280, and of course I'll put it on the screen as well or in the description below so you guys can see it. All right. Peace and blessings, and I hope this video tutorial helped you guys realize how to make your own professional tutorial videos. Peace.